Cyclone Tauktae, a name given by Myanmar, means highly vocal lizard, is the reason of chaos among secretaries of different ministries of India, including Member Secretary NDMA, since 16th of May. According to IMD, the diameter of the eye is roughly 4 km, with eye temperature -5.2 degrees Celsius and wall cloud temperature is -93 degrees Celsius. The cyclone, currently traveling at 165 km per hour speed, is said to be affecting the western states of India. Kerala, Karnataka, Goa, Maharashtra, Gujarat and Rajasthan are already on high alert for upcoming days. Early morning of 17th will bring heavy rains in Mumbai and will reach wind speed as high as 195 km per hour by 11:30. Henceforth, it is categorized under extremely severe cyclonic storm. By late night and early morning hours of 18th May, cyclone will hit the coast of Daman and Diu at wind speed of 175 km per hour. Rescue forces, NDMA and government of the region has already communicated with people to evacuate, store food and stock drinking water. Relief teams are also directed to carry mask, sanitizer, medicines, prescriptions, certificates and important documents. By 11:30, the wind energy will start dissipating as it crosses Amreli, Ahmedabad and Rajasthan border. The next day, on 19th of May, it will enter regions of Rajasthan through cities like Sirohi and Udaipur, further weakening of Cyclone Tauktae. It will travel inland northeastwards. However, along the coast, substantial rainfall will be experienced across North India. The remnants of the storm will cause rains in Gujarat, Rajasthan, Delhi, Haryana and Uttarakhand until Thursday. Preparedness is the crucial step before disaster hits the country, and that's how remote sensing and GIS plays the important role. It allows government, relief teams, NDRF and people to understand the susceptibility of an area towards disaster. Vulnerability assessment can be easily done in GIS environment to mitigate the impact of a disaster. From the team of RBased, we hope you all to be healthy and safe. Stay tuned for more information.